Yo, what is up, guys? Wish here. Today I got you guys a new import skater. All right, now this skater might not be insane or anything. It's a lot of rainbow because everybody is asking me put rainbow, so I found rainbow. All right, I got the graphic from the last video, I'm pretty sure, and I put it on the board, and then I got somebody else's graphic and put it on the hoodie. I don't remember what the gamer tag was. I just put it on the hoodie. I rotated the box so it would like do this up and down type thing because it looks cool. And then yeah, but the only problem is I wasn't able to put black hands, red hands, any hand color because of my Xbox broke. That's the problem. So my Skate 3 is not starting on my RGH, and once I get that fixed, which it should be fixed, you know, it shouldn't just forever be broken. But yeah, guys, so this is a skater. I was trying to get you guys a lit blue skater, but then the game wouldn't start up, so I guess this is gonna be the skater. I saw that you guys really wanted rainbow anyway, so yeah. Now a lot of you guys wanted pink rainbow, like a pink on the top, rainbow on the bottom, but all the rainbow like ones with pink on the top that I find, the pink is very, I don't know, it's like a bright pink. It's not like a nice pink, I don't know. But yeah, and then the rainbow on the bottom is like really weird looking. It doesn't look like this rainbow on the bottom, so it's like faded. It's like a weird rainbow. So yeah, guys, this is pretty much the skater. If you guys want the skater, go ahead and add W9SH. Now a lot of people have been, you know, telling me to add them back. If I don't add you in more than 2 days, that most likely means that you haven't added me on the 360, guys, because a lot of people keep telling me that they added me when they really haven't. Like, I keep telling you guys, add me on the 360. I am on the Xbox One. You can see I'm on the Xbox One. But Skate 3 is a emulated game, a simulator, whatever, of the Xbox 360. So as you can see, Xbox 360 menu. Now, if you guys don't know how to open the Xbox 360 menu, just go ahead and click the two middle buttons in your controller, the two little ones, the start button, the back button, whatever. Click those at the same time and it'll open up the Xbox 360 guide. All right, I just want to get that over with. I'm literally about to just make an entire video on how to do that. It'll be like 3 seconds long. Because for some reason, so many people don't know that this game is an Xbox 360 game. And if you're playing on Xbox One, you can add somebody on the 360 when you're playing the game, right? It's the same like BO2, BO1, like it's literally the same exact thing. So just add W9SH and you can go ahead and import the skater. If I ever get the Xbox to start working again, if you guys have any requests, let me know in the comments. If you guys want any graphics or anything, I have a lot of graphics thanks to Jeremy. And yeah, guys, so also, if you guys want to join the Discord, if you need any help with anything, any glitch help on my channel, go ahead and go in the description below. I got the Discord and everything like that. And also subscribe if you're new, I would really appreciate it. I upload a lot of content like this where I release imports and I release game saves and stuff like that, glitches, whatnot, you know, stuff like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm sorry this is pretty short video, only because you know, it's an import skater. I mean, I'm not gonna make an import skater video an hour long or anything. Yeah, guys, let me know what you want on a skater, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, boys.